Hi guys, it's Shannon and I declare shenanigans. We are playing Meat Saw. This game is, a scary game dedicated to 80s slasher films, you know. And it was on Steam and I look like something I like, super retro. So yeah, let's jump right into it. Wait, let's check controls. Shift, interacts, E, blah, 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 blah. Okay, looks pretty simple. Let's go. Mid-case cube, okay. Oh, wait. Prologue. I guess we should do the prologue first. I mean, I feel... October 16th, 1987. An unsuspecting Amy Chambers is on her way to a campsite located in the Black Ridge Mountains. She does not know the horrors that await her. Wait, I didn't get to read it! Ah, I went by too fast. F to toggle flashlight. Looks like Devin and the others are already here. I should find the trail and hike down to the campsite. Okay. Find the campsite. Objective. Alright, wow, this is pretty cool. Ooh, it's so... it's like it was recorded on a super old VHS. With really bad graphics. Alright, so I guess this is the trail. This flashlight is not very bright. This is the road. Where's the trail to the campsite? Oh my god, it's so dark, I don't know where to go. Dead end. I guess this is the trail? Is this even a trail? Wait a minute. Okay, Arclight Trail. Yeah, it's super dark. This is run, alright. Oh my god. Oh, look at the moon! I hope this is the right way. Why would I walk to a campsite in the middle of the night? It's like really, really freaking dark. What happened to the music? Oh my god. Never mind, there's music. Okay, it's pretty scary. Too scared to walk this far. This is a long fucking walk. Oh my god. I don't want to hear anything. Was that my own footsteps making the noise? Or is that me? What the fuck is this campsite? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Dude, I swear to god, I would not come to a campsite that this is far away. Most campsites are like right near your car. Like, what if you had an emergency? How would you fucking get back? Can you imagine if I walk the whole way, guys? This video would be like an hour of walking. Thank you. hell is this place? Wait, the fuck? I just came back to the car! Is that not to the camp? Was that just a trail? What the fuck? How do I get to the camp? Oh my god. Did I go down the road? To the trail. Dude, I was at the trail. The trail led nowhere. It went in a big fucking circle. Dude, I ran the whole way. I don't think I got turned around, did I? Alright, I'll do it again. Pretty sure I, I mean, did I turn around? I don't think I did. Did I turn around? How would I have turned around? I followed the trail. Go into the forest? It's crazy. What's that? Wait, what happened? Did I get turned around? I don't... Oh my god. Dead bodies? Whoa, yo. This is super... Oh dear god. Who or what have done this? Devin, Lucy, Donna? All they're all dead. I have to get the hell out of here. But I just got here. Oh my. Super violent. Super gruesome. Alright. Yeah, I don't know how I didn't get here the first time. I must have gotten turned around. Or the game is glitched. It made me go in a full circle. I swear, the walk to that campsite felt like it took forever. Okay. Whew, now all my friends are dead. Just gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Gotta leave. Should get there no problem, right? Oh my god. That fucking chainsaw. Oh my god. I was thinking Jason Voorhees, but it's the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Oh my god. Okay, the walk back to the car sounds like it's taken longer than I thought. Okay, which one's my car? This car? Scary. Spacebar, try to swing free. Okay, find your flashlight. Totally looks like it. Flashlight, headlamp that clips to helmets. Yep. Oh my, dead body. Lots of dead people pieces. What's this? Hide the spot. Okay. Small toolbox. A box of small tools. I might be able to use them. Alright. I can do that. Let's check out the quips on the table. Ooh, yeah, that looks pretty juicy and wet. Yep, mm-hmm. Hold mouse to rotate, hold D to turn. Oh, shit. Lockpicking's in this? Flashlight needs batteries. Already? Did I open the door yet? Oh my god, they can't be serious with this, can they? I don't even know how I did that. I hope there's nothing else I need to lockpick. Because if something's chasing me and I have to lockpick something, that ain't gonna happen. AAA batteries! First aid kit. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Oh, Jesus Christ. I hate lockpicking. They had lockpicking in that stupid. What was that game that I had to play? I wasted so many hours of my life on. Oh, Kingdom Come. Kingdom Come Deliverance. They had the dumbest lockpicking I'd ever seen in that game. That game was annoying. I wasted like over 100 hours in that game and I didn't even get the platinum. It's just so fucking time consuming. It's so fucking dark. I can't even see. Dude, this is like the Blair Witch House. What does it say? Flesh for power. That's an interesting way to put it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's no head. There's no head. Oh jeez. How do I get out of here? Fucking door. Fucking door. Oh my god. Fucking A. Fuck this bullshit. Oh my god, what is this? A sculpture. It looks like a piece is missing. Oh, fuck this. This is like Resident Evil where you gotta find crap. I don't want to deal with it. Oh my god. No, let me hide. Goddamn. Oh, Psycho killer. With the VHS I have, I can't see anything. Please tell me he doesn't check, like, hiding spots. What the hell is he doing? Find a way to escape. Oh my god. Well, hopefully he opened the door for me so I can just run out. What is this? Don't fucking know a code. Oh, fuck this. Let me just run into the woods. Oh my god, I'm surrounded by a fucking He's coming. Yeah, I'm not in here, bro. I'm not in here. Go away. Look, he's right behind the wall. I see him. You'd think I would scream more, but my character doesn't scream very much. It's just kind of like, oh my god, I'm dying. Okay, I don't know the code. This all beckons. Nowhere. Fuck. What is that? Generator? Fuck that. I'm trying to. Oh my god! Not fair! Not fair! Not fair! How do I get? I can't see. Snuck up on me. Oh, he snuck up on me. What a turkey. I probably would have made it if he didn't sneak up on me like that. Is that just the prologue or is that the main game? Meat saw. Yeah, guys, that was meat saw. Let me see if that was. I wanted to see if there was more. If the main game was after you wake up in the shed. Oh, okay, it is. It is after you wake up in the shed. Okay. Then that was it. That was Meat Saw, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching me play it. I enjoyed playing it. It's pretty fun. If anyone wants to try it, it's on Steam. It is for free. And if you can handle how it looks with the retro VHS look, I say go for it. Yeah. But anyway, thanks for watching. Take care, Tinlu. Bye.